You're too high. You're too high.
James Corden challenges Alicia Keys and John Legend to a hilariously inappropriate improv jam sesh. If this were a sing-off, these two would make for some pretty stiff competition. On a brand new episode of Carpool Karaoke, James Corden is joined by two of the most incredibly talented singers the world has ever seen, Alicia Keys and John Legend. Speaking for all of us, James tells the stars, quote, "You two, you have such incredible voices. There's literally nothing you can sing and it won't sound good," which is totally true, before he challenges them to make up songs based on whatever he tells them. First up is Alicia, and James tells her, quote, "Natural deodorant makes promises it just can't keep." And surprisingly, she can totally relate.
Anytime he asks to borrow my deodorant,
yeah,
he is so upset at me at the end of the day. He's like, this natural
You know, even when she's talking about body odor, she's still legitimately the most adorable human ever. And of course, John couldn't help but get in on the fun.
It can't keep.
Why do I still stink?
But the fun wasn't over yet, because the next challenge would prove to be very hard.
John, if your erection lasts more than 4 hours, you should consult your doctor immediately.
Alicia and James didn't know what to expect, but John's a professional, you know, so of course, he delivered.
Call your doctor immediately. You're too high. You're too high.
Who knew that singing about that would sound so beautiful? Carpool Karaoke airs weekly on Apple Music and still set to make an appearance on the Late Late Show spinoff are Ariana Grande, Seth MacFarlane, and Game of Thrones' Maisie Williams and Sophie Turner. So now I want to hear your reactions to John and Alicia's hilarious ride and who you're most excited to see this season on the show, so drop it in the comment section, and then you can click right over here to see Ariana Grande cover Spice Girls, because duh, it's incredible. And of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'm Shanae DeFreeze, and I'll see you all back here soon on Clevver News.